coming around to bend is Canoe number one. Making their way toward the finish line. This will be their 18th race between them. Each of raced 17 times before. We know their history. Andrew Treebold from Grayling, Steve Lajoie from Quebec are making their way to the finish line. And history, they will be the first canoe to cross the finish line at the Consumers Energy 2018 AuSable River Canoe Marathon. And not only that, Masters class winners too. Andrew and Steve are 42 years old, and they are way ahead of that second place canoe. Yeah, make a lot of noise as we get our winners. Consumers Energy 2018 AuSable River Canoe Marathon Champions! Andrew Treebold, Steve Lajoie, congratulations! Champions once again!